Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna make a recipe for the Mexican oxtail soup. So I can hear the ingredients. Okay, for the oxtail, this is we have it over here. So if you don't wanna use the oxtail, you can always use the shanks, okay? It's the pretty same recipe. This is one whole piece, cut it in pieces, okay? And then we have some of the New Mexico chiles or chile guajillo. It's gonna be about 5. 3 Roma tomatoes or plum tomatoes, whatever you want to use. Half of onion, quarter it. And also we have some of the chile morita or chile chipotle dry, either or. Some bay leaves, about 3 bay leaves, okay, for the soup, that's gonna be for the soup. And then to kick it up a little bit, we're gonna put some of chile de árbol and some chile piquin. Okay, that's gonna be optional. And also we need 5 garlic cloves and 1 tablespoon of black peppercorn, okay? And also we're gonna need some fresh cilantro for garnish. So give me the next step. Okay, and we're gonna need a clay pot or a big saucepan, okay? And I have my oxtail already pre-seasoned with black peppercorn, okay? We're not gonna put salt in this moment until later. So we're gonna sear them with about 3 tablespoons of oil in the bottom. Okay, so we're gonna sear our meat all around, okay? About 2 minutes, a minute and a half on each side. And then we're gonna come back, take them out, and we're gonna do the other step, okay, in the same pot. So we're gonna come back to show you the next step. Okay, now we're gonna take them out, okay? And you don't want it too dark here, okay? Just slightly sear. We just want some flavor on the bottom. And then we're just gonna put them on the side. And we're gonna start making our sauce in the same pot, okay? We're gonna sear our onion. And it's a little brown. And we're gonna come back when this is ready and show you the next step. And now we're gonna add the garlic and the peppercorn, okay? Then we're gonna come back and show you the next step. Okay, now we're gonna add the chiles, okay? And we're gonna come back when this is ready, okay? We're just gonna cook it for about 2 minutes, and then we're gonna come back and show you the next step. Well, 2 minutes later, we're gonna add the tomato, okay? And the bay leaf. And we're gonna cook them for about 3 minutes. Then we're gonna come back and show you the next step. Now we're gonna blend it, all the ingredients together, okay? The garlic, onion, you know, everything. We're gonna make our sauce. So I also add about 1 liter of water, okay? Yeah, it's about 1 liter. And we're gonna blend it, okay? And then we're gonna come back and show you the next step. And now we're gonna add the sauce to our pan, you know, already strained. And also we're gonna add a little more water. And we're gonna let it cook for about 1.5 hours or so, okay? So we're gonna put water up to here. And we're gonna let it cook for 1.5 or 2 hours. And then we're gonna come back and show you the next step. Okay, now we're gonna, it's like one finger below the rim, okay? So we're gonna add some salt, a little bit, because we already put some on the sauce. We're gonna bring it to boil. As soon as it's boiling, we're gonna cover it and simmer, okay? Let it simmer for about 1.5 hours. In a low heat, medium high. Then we're gonna come back and show you the next step. Okay, we're gonna check in the oxtail soup. Okay, so how do you know when the oxtail is ready? So this is what you're gonna do. Just pick them up with the tongs or something, and then put the fork and just like butter, okay? Should go like that, out of the bone. So now you're just gonna let it rest, you know, for about 10, 15 minutes. And then we're gonna come back and show you the final presentation of the dish. Okay, so this is our final presentation on the oxtail dish. So I'm gonna garnish it with some diced onions, some cilantro, and a ghost pepper, you know, just to give an extra flavor of heat. So this is our final presentation, okay? And I put some of the frijoles de la olla, which are the Clyde pot Mexican beans. I have the recipe for that in my channel. So hopefully you guys like this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share my videos, comments, and I'll see you next time. Enjoy. Thank you.